男人之间的友谊是最简单的，比如一不小心开枪打中了朋友的手臂，那么他就朝你脑袋上来一枪，就轻易扯平了。那天皮特和朋友出来打猎，乔伊开始引诱小鸟出现。
Birds, quail, pheasant, come on out. I'm a bird of the opposite sex who's interested in mating.
Did you hear that? We're gonna get laid.
阿 Q 问：“你的枪应该上保险了吧？因为枪口正对着我。”于是皮特拿起枪扣动扳机，证明自己确实上了保险，随后再打开保险射一枪。补充说：“这才是没开保险的样子。” 次日，他们来到酒吧。
Hey, Quagmire, what's with the cast?
阿 Q 生气地答道：“就是被你射伤的。”随后向皮特要回借给他的 CD， 可皮特却在打牌的时候输掉了。阿 Q 实在是忍无可忍。
Damn it, Peter, that's it. I am done. I'm done with you. I'm done with all your crap. I never want to speak to you again. This friendship is over.
Well, fine. I don't need your friendship.
当他们再次碰面，已经变得像猴人一般。
Hey, Jerome, can you clear out my booth? Looks like somebody left their trash here.
Jerome, can you tell that? Get the hell out of here before I kick him in the face.
这时乔伊过来了，皮特和阿 Q 抢着让他们坐在自己旁边。Come
on, you guys. Joe, I got a box of saltwater taffies, and you can have two.
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Joe, I'll do the wavy stomach for you.
Looks like a real wave.
Joe, I can scream your name real loud. Joe, 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 Joe.
I can yell it louder. Joe, Joe, Joe,
Joe, Joe, Joe, Joe, Joe, Joe.
乔伊把他们带到了自己家，因为两人不断的竞争，乔伊必须在两人当中选出一个不这么畜生的人作为自己的朋友。最终，乔伊选择了阿 Q， 因为阿 Q 曾经陪他度过了艰难时期，而且还是自己孩子的好朋友。可皮特却不同意。
I love Susie more. Give me a Susie. Uncle Peter's gonna give you a raspberry.
哪怕皮特不乐意，但也改变不了被放弃的事实。当他再次来到酒吧，他俩高兴的样子让皮特感觉被绿了一样。
Well, looks like it's just you and me, Shadow.
Shadow.
当他回到家
，Hello. If I was gonna kill myself, do I slit my wrists this way or this way?
Sideways for attention, long way for results.
Meg is right.
Okay, I'll be in the garage.
Peter, put that knife down.
皮特找到了他们，希望阿 Q 能在自己手上射一枪平息恩怨。
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, no, no! I was supposed to offer, and then you were supposed to say no, Peter. I'm not going to shoot you. Although I do appreciate the gesture.
可阿 Q 却还是想射他一枪，甚至直接抢了起来。抢着抢着，皮特的胳膊被射伤了。但这却是乔伊做，他希望以此平息他们之间的恩怨。可阿 Q 还是不满意，他认为应该是自己亲自射击才对。正当皮特说已经扯平的时候。
All right, we're good.
妻子对他们的友情恢复感到高兴，可皮特却看起来不太聪明。
And we're all friends again.